$2 out of mama's purse bought us a tank of gas, some red man to fight the wind. We were just teenage kids. Me and my old buddy John H., we'd go riding around. If there was trouble to be found, that man would dang sure did. They cut donuts in the fields till old man Smith would call the cops. And he come running out with a shotgun, cause we were running down his crops. And I reckon he's still wondering who that was. Well, that was us. Some of these local boys said that, but we never changed a bit. Don't guess we had enough sense, at least that's what some folks said. And then we finally turned old enough to buy our own beer. I don't remember much about that year, but lucky we ain't dead. But somebody said they saw with a truck look just like mine, trying to pull down that old water tank, sits out on the county line. And people wonder why it leans the way it does. Well, that was us. And they said when he got sick, that old man Smith would have lost that farm, cause he was getting way behind on all his bills. Till someone came and brought his crops in from the fields. Yeah, folks around here still don't know who that was, but that was us.
Last drive.
is over and my ribs are all teared down. Well, I'll pick up my top money buckle and maybe we'll paint the town. We'll roar all night at the honky tonks, but when the morning sun rolls round, I'll be headed for Denver, 'cause I'm a rodeo man. Yodely lady, I'm a rodeo man. Yeah, I'll be headed for Denver, 'cause I'm a rodeo man. Yes, sir.